Fellow Southern Cameroonians, I'm here again. I've come back to talk to you people. And the smile, as usual, is still there. My name, John Bakuro. I know a lot of you, especially back home watching me, you have been accustomed to watching me for several years today. And you know that even when it gets too hot, I like smiling. My dear brothers and sisters, fellow comrades, my smile today is especially justified by what we have all been seeing happening around the world. We know that Yaoundé dispatched a group of people to go out there and talk to our brothers and sisters in the diaspora, to go out there and talk to some governments, and especially to go out there and talk to people at the United Nations. I'm sure when you heard that they sent people at the United Nations, you were like, wow, they're going to counter us. But I want to tell you why it is good news. It is good news because this same government told us on the point go that these problems like this are internal problems. They don't concern anybody out there. There are internal problems inside Cameroon and will be solved only inside Cameroon. We told them that Southern Cameroon was a separate country before they ever came together in 1961 to join with La République du Cameroun, that let us make a strong union, live together as brothers and sisters, but in a loose federation where each person will govern themselves. But they told us all we're liars. There was only one country since. But today, we see that they have also sent a delegation to the United Nations. Do you know why they sent that delegation? Because they heard that our people were well received at the United Nations. Now they have recognized that this is an international problem that can only be solved on the international scene. That is why the consortium told you from the point go that we are ready for dialogue. We like dialogue. We like to discuss with government. But we will only discuss well with government meaningfully in the presence of third parties, in the presence of third international parties. We talked of the African Union. We talked of the United Nations. And we talked of the United Kingdom of Great Britain and Northern Ireland. At some point, we even talked about the United States of America. Now they're already also going out there. It shows that we have succeeded in dragging them out of that ridiculous position that they thought they could frighten us to forget that we were a people. My people, we are winning. We are making the necessary impact. We are getting to the desired goal. And you heard what they told them at the United Nations? Yes, they told them, go and attack the root of the problem. They did not say go and solve the problems of the teachers. Go and solve the problems of the lawyers, because that's what they carried out there. Oh, we have solved all the problems of the teachers and the lawyers. Now we don't see why children should not go back to school. They said that no. There is the root to this problem. Go and attack the root of the problem. And the root of that problem, all of us know, the root of that problem is that they cheated us. They duped us. Yaoundé misunderstood our intention to be with them together as one. And so that is why they rigged the 1961 Federal Constitution. And today we have said we have to go back to that point, rediscuss all of those things and agree this time not how to live again together, how each person will go their way, so that because we are bound to be neighbors, we will be together in peace. That said, you saw how our brothers and sisters in Canada captured the Cameroon embassy in Canada. Yes, they took down that thing of La République du Cameroon and hoisted our flag. And I'm sure you all saw the High Commissioner, Mr. Azombi Solomon, holding the Ambazonian flag in his hands. Is that something that was conceivable some years back? No, it was not conceivable. You saw what happened in South Africa, how they stopped the kind of fraud they wanted to do in South Africa. You saw in Belgium how they conquered that one who called himself Minister of Justice because he's been only doing injustice in that position. You saw how our brothers and sisters briefly told him, go back to the country. That is where the solution is. Don't come out here to come and tell us lies. They stopped them, not because our brothers and sisters in the diaspora don't like dialogue. They stopped them because they already knew their intentions, that they were coming to tell lies. So you have seen that our diasporans are very active, very, very, very active and determined. They know what we need. They know that we have suffered too much for 56 years. I was with you people for 19 good years. going up and down inside this evil system and seeing all of these things. And seeing it, a lot of you remember that I always said these things on Press Hour. I said them on Cameroon Calling. I said them on Morning Safari. Some of you doubted that these things were manifesting. You are seeing them now, that we are dealing with a government that never, ever keeps an engagement. Fellow brothers and sisters, I'm going to talk now specifically to our business community, especially those in the Northern Zone, those in Bamenda. Because I've been told that the government delegate, that one was appointed by Yaounde, after you elected your representatives, your mayors, they appointed somebody to come and sit over you who did not even know exactly what you people wanted. That is why ever since they appointed that one, Dumunji, until this day, Bamenda has never changed positively. All the changes that we have seen are negative changes. All the roads are scattered. No water in that town to drink. All he can bring to you people today are surveillance cameras at various road points to monitor you people. You want to go out to relax with your friends, cameras are filming you. Is that what you expect from somebody who is supposed to foster the development of your town to bring to you? Now today, Dumunji wants to talk to the business community. He wants to come and tell you people, oh, ghost town is very bad. Because I heard him on national radio say that, make I even talk this one center for pigeon so that make some of una say una need to hear the plenty grammar, make una understand me. Maybe all we hear Dumunji, he and Lele Lafrique, they talk for national radio, say, oh, ghost town don't make him 30% for the revenue when he come for council. He don't lost. He need to get that revenue again. When Mr. Dumunji be to get that revenue for all this past year, then so, what he be to do? If he be fixed road, then Mancho BBC for common carry coffin, enter the carry and go now for city council. If they be give water for people there for drink inside that town, that complain them for day. If they be even make and serve for where we all man get electricity well for your neighborhood, or say they put street lights for all side, make people they don't know they attack people, that trouble for day. Today, the Dumunji want tell una say ghost town a very bad thing. My country people, I want make una understand this thing very clear. Una feel that she don't listen to Dumunji very well. If you don't promise una say, if he come for that meeting with Mancho BBC. Say they come for that meeting with Nkongo Felix Agbabala. Say they come with Dr. Fontem Neba Afoteka. Say they come with Aya Paul Abine. Say they come with Patrick Dango Akamanasata. We eat there for underground prison. They don't beat and so tell people the way they go see last. They say food, they say they even almost broke. They say if he even stand, they defear say if he die any of these days. All that plenty people, the way they don't catch at all. Dumunji, they bring that for now. We want show we say he get too much concern for we. My dear business community, make I remind una one thing. They talk say make una overgo do that business so. Now business say we even bring una plenty profit. Una look what they happen. Road they don't chakara all. Before mommy one carry yam from bush market carriage for town. Plenty of the yam they don't scatter because road they kuchu. And then even the price self where you go pay for motor for carriage for town for sell that goods them, you don't spend all the money for transport. For where you come now, the price where you price them, people they don't get money, you know, if you sell them for that price, you do sell them only for loss. For when I say when I say na perishable thing them, that tomato them, that spices them, before no one carriage for markets on tell them because of bad roads, not sleep for roads, okay, some they don't rotten all because of bad roads. Now they think this will one change them. Now the thing is, we know one time again, we don't suffer this suffer for 57 years, my mommy them, my papa them, my dear business friends them. We don't suffer this suffer too much for 57 years, we not feel suffer them again. It not be acceptable. Say for Southern Cameroons, we go to buy 1 liter petrol for 660 francs. Who say we never see that kind of one? We plan. Now say this thing they must change. So that 1 liter petrol no will ever dear pass 350 francs. By the way, self, we will even change that money. That money will not get value any side for the world. For when you go move money, buy petrol, so you put that for motor, you go work as so day, you forget, say you get for buy petrol because say the petrol no go over there. When I say when I get motor, when I work at do transport, see, and now how much did you spend for fixed shocks then? Now how much did you spend for fixed bushings? How much did you spend for fixed tire them? All they did scatter because road war. That kind of way, so now how much money did you succeed for worker for one day? When consortium talks, say me una tie kanda, say me we tie kanda, do this 3 days of ghost town every day. That's Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, 6 a.m. to 6 p.m. Now because you want to make all this thing then change. When we see Mr. Dumunji and all that one them who govern the wrong country start talk for Nassau because they don't say minister that they go outside country, they go back, they drive them.
Now what they can't beg on another side, I beg. Me when I close, I saw that make for outside, they made they see, thing there for back home, they don't be normal. Me when I lost that 1 year, we'll begin to really lost for school. Me we lost all that money, we'll never make up for all this period. Me all that suffer so go in vain. But I know say, we not fit suffer so, so till even may go in vain. For that meeting, when Lumunji they come for come meet up now, whether not for Congress or not for Osayo, because yes, we don't talk to this Monday, the 14th of August, goes down no good day. On Tuesday, 15th of August, on a big day Maria, goes down no good day. On Wednesday, 16th of August, goes down no good day. Goes down will come back on the 21st, Monday 21st, Tuesday 22nd, Wednesday 23rd. And it will be so every Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, so day, it goes for number 4 day for October. I hear something wrong. Can't I tell when I say ghost town go then only for Monday for 6 a.m. to 6 p.m. and then for Tuesday I see the talk for when I saw the ghost town go then from 6 p.m. to 6 a.m. When I ask you say, if you ever know the kind thing where they call and say ghost town, now small beginning, the moon are no worry. They go learn as time they go. But messenger for consortium not eat that. When consortium they talk for una, they send on a message for outside, it be clear. And when I come for can't talk for una, I do bring una wait till we consortium don't talk. And wait till consortium they talk, now because governing council, where he be headed by His Excellency Sisiku Ayuk Tabe, they don't support him. They don't agree him. Now because we talk one more, and now one more, he go take we go boy. So when I see these 3 days of ghost town, now for make say, make we take the last burning corner. Because this last bending corner, now you go carry we go reach for the level who don't always want to reach for the. I sure say when I say that way, the talk say the darkest hour for night that they are just before daybreak. You see, I'm fine. We want be 5 a.m. Place the dark so day go pass. You the fear say day no go break. But small time, you see day don't break. Nothing that will can happen for this will struggle. This one, now wonderful bending corner. Now why do you see government need to sleep? They go send money for outside so they don't even hire soldiers. They send and make them come, they show their face them. They talk for this, say, eh? Will they tell on them? That picking they talk someone that do this, na irresponsible picking them. Make a tell on them. They can't tell on them, say that picking them for diaspora. They just imposing the phone because they don't know. See, all man they sacrifice. We know what you want to go through. We know what the way. Una di do now for make and make kin them chop. But mo na no forget. Say that una picking them for diaspora. Now them they send plenty of the money where would they use and build those houses. Maybe ya own they give you that money. That picking them for diaspora. Now they send plenty of the money when I take and send picking them for school. That picking them for diaspora. Now they send plenty of the money when I take and buy them clothes, buy them chop. Maybe that picking them for diaspora, they will go school for this same system. Maybe una go for that place the way they did for America, for Europe, for Japan, for Asia. Una see the kind of work the way they do. Maybe they work for that book with the learner. Because that book way with the learner for that country is over useless. Now why they want me to change the system? Where most of them go? The one the way they go whole PhD. You want to go see don't turn a nurse. Are they lie? Most of una for the family, they live now una picking them. Una call them, find out. Now why they were all the wrong talks in no? We follow back them, nothing can enter the same trouble where we be enter. Now, why do we see for diaspora plenty of them so they don't lose their jobs because they don't get time again for work. Every morning, afternoon, evening, they define place will go stand for them for cry for international community. May they see and say they need for can help we quick. May they see and say we condition over bad. May they see and say we need we country, we need we freedom. Some of them way they don't choose them. Say make them not begin go stand they cry. They don't decide now. Say instead for work only 10 hours, forget the money way they be the gate at that time. They go work now 18, 19 hours. So they will get more money for help for support wuna back home because they know say wuna let it work again. Because they know say plenty of the business really work again because of this ghost town road that they sacrifice. So you see, say all man they sacrifice for a corner. Say make we carry this struggle. We go reach for Osa way it get to be. I want to finish this story. But tell una say this big day Maria will decide say me go stand no day. Some people they don't vex, but I want to tell una why we decide them so. We decide them say me the go stand no day for this period for big day Maria because na spiritual period. Now listen, na God set set day for the foundation of this struggle. And me una know that will pastor them, that will father them, even that will imam them. All them don't they support we from this struggle right from the beginning. Even now, so at the talk for now, they still support we. Me una no mind because at the same they talk say, okay, me una send the kingdom for school, me una do this up and down. They will come back with power because they don't see them. They be talk check say maybe we don't tire once you begin them for school, but they don't talk them. They don't see una reactions. They don't understand say no. We people they don't really tire the system true. They want freedom. Una go see that una father them. Maybe they don't begin come and talk. Una go see that pastor them. Hey, una member said that talk way Reverend the right Reverend Funky Samuel be talker. My moderator see we be eagles and he don't talk that talk. He never change him. Who na begin here? Who na go hear them? And no say they no fit agree for this grace Jesus Christ in body. They be shepherds. They get for lead we. They no fit abandon we who need them most. They no fit decide today say no. They go follow a human being. Abandon the body of Christ. They know what we mean for stand up with people them way they suffer. So for this story, for finisher, I can't tell una say I go come back for una always for remind una say this one na strong moment. Do your part. No, she don't talk. Say this man, they don't come for all that people they for CPDM. They can't tell when I say no. When I say when I begin for school, that people them all the promises they never give for election. They don't keep which one. Now this one way they can't keep them. If not true when representatives, maybe they for don't go take down when I begin them with the prison. Bring a phone now. When I don't cry every day, maybe they say so don't write letters and talk for Pobia say move with that begin them. Pobia don't move them. Now for sure when I say Pobia need the respect. No man, not even them. They can't tell that the lie say no, Pobia and our papa and our friend will just go tell him, make him do this, eat one. Why he never do that one? My country people, them, we shine with eyes. Make we shine with eyes. We do the thing we correct for we, for do one. Time for freedom don't come, and we must take with freedom. God say he day would we, and we must win. Because God say he way he day inside we, he strong pass he way day for the world. And get big news off of it, tell now, but I say we no day for me for really talking because. I never hear rich and for tell God. Maybe they will do rich and tell God, say, Papa God, I beg, open their eyes. Make them see what you mean, you already see them. Say, the angels, the way you don't send them in many, many ways, make them fight for we, the plenty past all that useless soldiers, gendarme, police, but the way we see them frustrated, the one can carry their stupid eye on and say, God, would we know? Man, no run. The time don't come. God, they would read.